I've seen this trend and I'm a little curious. What name do I look like I should have?